Suga is getting a lot of hate for his new track, What Do You Think? One of the tracks that Yoongi released recently includes an excerpt from a sermon done by Jim Jones. For those of you who don't know who that is, Jim Jones was the leader of a cult who directed the mass suicide of 909 people. The speech that Yoongi sampled includes, "Though you are dead, yet you shall live, and he that liveth and believeth shall never die." Yoongi got a lot of hate for sampling the sermon. None of you want to hold Yoongi accountable, and it's heartbreaking, commented the person. "Do not include a mass murderer in a song. It's idiotic and extremely sensitive," commented another one. But there are also people who defended Yoongi. "Let me, a black man, tell you something about black rappers, and rappers in general. Rappers have been sampling controversial speeches to rebuke, criticize, and mock the speakers for years," commented a netizen. "I think music is art, and art should not be censored. Just because Yoongi sampled the speech does not mean that he supports it. I don't think that Suga deserves the hate that he got. Actions speak louder than words. Suga made so many donations and helped so many people. The fact that he sampled that speech does not make him a bad person. What do you think, Army? Let us know. And as always, be nice. Be like BTS."